This crest. It's mine.
Excuse me, can y'all stop and help a lady out, please? What you want? You need any more? Y'all know where to find me.
Good. There's much to be done in the crater.
We still have unfinished business there.
Being harassed by a dragon. He can't escape the crater until we get rid of it.
He saved our lives. It's the least we can do.
And what else?
We found some wayward spirits in the crater. I think they might know something about what happened there.
Also what?
Something big and hungry stalks the jungle within the crater. Perhaps we could look into it. And there was another thing. See, the warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest.
Lead the way.
Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Huh.
got him.
Another one already? Great.
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh? Fancy, we've put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue.
Thanks.
We could say the same. You nearly sacrificed yourself for us. Did he not, Kratos?
I am sorry it took so long.
You had a war to fight. I was safe. Still, I'd like to get back to Freyr's camp.
I'm sorry, Birger, but Freyr, he's gone. He fell at Ragnarok.
I see. I would take the nearby Mystic Gateway back to camp, but I have no stone for it.
We do.
How did you manage to survive that fall?
I rolled. Talk later. See each other again.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Now that he's safe, we may leave. But it seems there's much to be done in this crater if you wish to explore.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
What do you want, spirit?
I was... the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Æsir and Thor. I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
Your word may have been lost to time.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Æsir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
At the time this valley was destroyed, the Æsir and Vanir were fighting all over Vanaheim.
Aye, a battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the frozen lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
Hey there. If you got an ear, I got a mouth. Oh, this is real good for wood. Better for bone. M'lady. What do you need, handsome?
Thank you.
Come on, you can't be too swabbed for me.
The saliva will lead us straight to the predator.
Is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
Huh!
things!
Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready?
It's me.
Fair.
Yet another mystery crystal.
Go!
find this.
Brother, release them.
Another gathering of Sigma.
You know what you have to do, brother?
Release something.
Release them.
Another gallery of Xavier.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Protect yourself!
Yeah,
Brothers and sisters. They must have fled here after the explosion, thinking they'd finally be left alone.
Yeah!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back! The concern. And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
They are still a danger to this place. Even a single dragon can irrevocably throw an ecosystem out of balance.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
I was at the Mead Hall. Thor was there. He had a drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I had never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many, but Thor... he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Thor's penchant for drink is widely known. But what happened in this valley is still a mystery.
There is still much we do not know. And whether Faye was involved remains unclear.
Oh! Next up.
Brother, get up! Brother!
Some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
More say that.
Yet another mystery crystal.
Yeah!
Anything interesting, brother?
Help a lady out.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece.
What can I do for a goddess? Hmm? those families. What you need? If you don't love it, just bring it back. Hey there. Have you got an ear? I got a mouth.
That wisp. It's going to siphon away the life of that ibex.
We will stop it.
There's a metal plate here with glowing runes. For what it's worth.
Now what could that mean?
That spring's glowing. There's something angry inside of it.
My brooch. I need the other half.
Another wisp. It's killing the wildebeest.
Changing arrows!
have covered it by God.
Tell me when to shoot. The Alpha.
Last one. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Go!
I suspect that's the last of Birger's would-be assassins.
Good.
Perhaps we should let him know. Jotunheim. Odin was using the travelers to find a path into Jotunheim.
We failed.
Thankfully. But it seems... They traipsed across all of creation in the attempt. Still, I suppose that's all of the assassins. Perhaps we should let Birger know. Oh, feel that? Where's it coming from?
Down there. We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you. My love, she waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Fae showed great courage to walk in Thor's path.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain that this was Fae.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Watch it!
We can't kill it. We'll have to burn it out. Good. You scared it back to its spring. We were just in time. The Ibex would not have survived much longer. But there may be more creatures in danger. We should look for other wisps. A gazelle. It's being preyed upon by another of the wisps. It'll live. I see. The plate keeps
the wisps.
Why trap
the wisps?
Wisps tend to combine. The imprisonment plate is likely meant to prevent that. Was too far gone. At least we spared it some pain in its final moments. The wisps are contained. We should return to the imprisonment plate. The wisps are all locked inside their springs again. It's done.
About that.
They found a way to combine. We must destroy it for good.
It's vulnerable when it glows! Kratos, the springs! Bring them down! That's it!
Attack!
The core is weakened!
Attack!
off that!
Good. We've handled the Wisp problem. I'd like to know how they managed to escape and form that creature, though.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
It will pass.
Whirlwinds. Those aren't natural.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
We could return at night. Evening air has a way of changing things.
Thank you.
in her sight! Kratos, are you okay?
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Those aren't natural.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
We could return at night. Evening air has a way of changing things.
Thank you.
Yet another mystery crystal. Another Draugr hole, brother. Shake it off, man! You've got this!
Yeah.